Hey, you've been really good.
I've been really good.
And I want to give you a present early.
Can I reach behind your back?
I'm going to hand it to you. You don't have to reach behind my back. Okay, you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Are you sure? How ready? Are you excited? All right. Here you go.
A Christmas present.
That's not a napkin.
What is it?
It's a dryer sheet. It's so you don't have static electricity in your hair. You know how you keep getting shocked?
Why would you give me these? These are.
Smell it.
Why would you give me these?
Because it's so you don't get
static. I will fall. I'm gonna fall.
It's so you don't get static electricity. Hey, come here. Listen, it's a good thing. What do you think?
Why did you give me this?
Because it's to rub on your hair so you don't get static electricity. Smell it.
It smells good.
Look at me. Show me.
I thought you gave me a 20 cent.
Come here, look at me. I can't see your face. Hey. Because it's for your static electricity. Rub it on your hair. Does it feel better? Now you won't get shocked. No, I got you that one.